And welcome back. Last time we had gotten back our friend Zia. Turns out she wasn't captured, but she did agree to come back with us. A quick note before I move on. This is actually the second time I've recorded this part because I had, I won't bore you guys with technical details, but essentially the footage was mostly unusable. Had a problem with OBS, but it's been fixed now. However, I did record the cannon challenge. And due to the save nature of this game, well, rather the nature of the save system, I can't really go back and play it again. But I did manage to salvage it. I don't have my voice, but I do have the clip of me finishing the challenge. So, I think as you can see here, the challenge is done. So I'm going to go ahead and play that clip now, and I'll talk to you guys after that.
That experiment was a rousing success.
And we're back. I'll briefly describe what that challenge was about. Now, basically, you had to protect these stones from the enemies, and I have to say, that was one of the most difficult challenges I had to do so far. As you could see, I had to switch to the mouse and keyboard again. Now the main difficulty from that challenge stems from the fact that once the enemies get past you, there's really no way to kill them without destroying the stones yourself with the AoE of the cannon. Now, granted I didn't have that many upgrades because I spent all my money in the last episode, so I needed about 10 attempts, I would say, to finish the challenge. So, with all that being said, let's keep going. The Tazzle Terminal.
No telling where the kid is now. But he'll be all right. Just needs to get that shard from Zulf and come on home. Calamity hit the Tazzle terminals hardest of all. No chance anything survived. You know why Zulf went back there. The place was his home. All his old friends and family were there.
Trying to get these guys counterblock timing down.
Zolf must be there all alone, just waiting.
Okay.
Well.
You gonna come one at a time?
Zolf's waiting.
They're just not attacking?
Look around. There's not much left to do here in the Bastion, I'm afraid. So why not tell each other stories to pass the time, right?
Trying to punt him off the edge.
But Zia, there's another reason I've been telling you all this. When the kid brings back that shard, the Bastion will be complete.
Okay, there's a lot of enemies here. I'm gonna summon some friends. That wasn't too bad.
Ceylandia will be whole again. Everything will be back to normal.
Can I just walk away?
Problem is, we'll all be gone. we're not gonna die. It's more like... all of this will just stop. Things will go back to the way they used to be. That's the power of the Bastion. This whole place is a living record of the times before the Calamity. The way things were before this story.
Hopscotch. Was Ada Hop. I can't roll anymore.
You be your old self again. Think of all those times that didn't go your way.
Okay, I guess I have to ignore the enemy. I can.
Anyone you've ever hurt. Everything you've ever done. You could do it over. And wouldn't that be grand? Wouldn't you agree? Well... I guess there's nothing more to say.
Off the edge. There we go.
who am I kidding?
Pretty unexpected platforming thing.
Look. There's something else. A confession. I know so much about the Bastion. Well, I designed the place, but that's beside the point.
I really like punting these guys off the edge.
There's one problem with a place that sets things back to a bygone time. You can't test it. So you're probably wondering, if the Calamity happened already, what's to stop it from happening again after the Bastion does its thing? The answer is... I don't know. You're wondering if there ain't some other way out of this mess. It's all right. I can tell. But why would you even want another way? Unless you wanted to stay here with us. Well, that's sweet and all, but I don't know if I can stick around.
No new weapon? Battering ram.
The weight of the Calamity. It's on our shoulders. We can't just let it go. Bastion does have another function, strictly speaking. If ever the monument blew out, couldn't repair it, we could still evacuate. First, we'd round up as many folks as we could carry. Next, we'd detonate the cores, and we'd take off away from here.
Well, these guys are pretty easy now.
Heavy, ain't it? Of course, that would mean no going back. Ever. But then again, that way all of us could leave the city. Together. You know, Zulf and his countrymen won't be giving up that shard without a fight, don't you? Zulf and the Ura, all they want now is to see the Bastion fall. Zulf dedicated his life to a lasting peace between the Ura and Ceylandia. He can't have imagined the city would try to wipe the Ura out. Zulf ain't lost every shred of decency, though, has he?
What a colossal smash. Pretty good.
He tried to warn you about his plans. He tried to warn the kid. Resolve. This ain't a personal matter.
Takes a really long time to block with that weapon, though.
One thing's for sure, Lyra can't be happy that the kid followed Zulf all the way home.
Zulf. Move on. Abandon Zulf's body and press forward with the battering ram. Or take Zulf, abandon the battering ram, and pick up Zulf's body instead. I'm definitely taking Zulf.
I can see it now. The kid in one corner, and Zulf in the other. Ain't much of a fight. Don't you worry, though. Once the Bastion's restored, it'll all be all right. You ain't still thinking about that whole leaving the city thing, are you?
Making way for me, I'm coming home, sweet home. I see your star, you left it burning for me. Mother, I'm here.
Kid's probably dealt with Zulf by now. He reminds me of myself when I was his age. I ever tell you about those days? Hey, kid. Get up, kid. Come on, that ain't funny. I say get up. That's more like it. Now, Set that shard into the monument there. Then we'll talk. Can't believe you brought him back again. Bet you had to do more than say please this time. The Bastion. It's finally finished. Now, there's something I want you to see. Welcome to the heart of the Bastion. I ain't one for long goodbyes, so here's the deal. Zia and I figure you've done the heavy lifting, so you get to do the honors. We can tell you how to work this thing if you got any questions. Hey, kid. You can undo the calamity here and now. Go on, kid. And before I forget, thank you. Always wondered what the motherland was like. Not that it matters anymore. Zolf only brought more ruin to the Ura. No wonder they didn't take kindly to him. You've got one thing left to do, so you hang on to that badge. Besides, you earned it. Don't let anything you've done get to you. You can save all those creatures here and now.
You made it. So, let's see. You can either prevent the calamity, or stick around with me and Rux. I'd hate to be in your shoes. If I could be any place I wanted, I'd stay right here. We could go anywhere in the world. Zolf tried to talk me into joining him. I tried to talk him out of it. I guess we both failed. When I finally found my people, I told them we could help. They just took me for a traitor. Glad you showed up. Any moment I'd want to live again happened after the calamity. Not before.
Restoration or evacuation? Initiate the Bastion's restoration protocol. Caution. This process will restore to a previous world state and is irreversible. Only use as directed. Initiate the Bastion's evacuation protocol. Caution. This process will cause irreparable damage to the core receptacles, disabling the restoration protocol. I'll go with evacuation.
Oh, mother. And here I figured you'd had enough of me by now. You could have undone the calamity itself. But instead, you want to stay. In a world like this. I gotta admit, kid, I ain't yet put much thought in that idea of carrying on with you here. We can't go back no more, but I suppose we could go wherever we please. And if anyone's left out there, I sure would like to see the look in their faces. When we dock this thing right on that doorstep. Getting ahead of myself, though. I'm gonna need a first mate. What do you say?
And this wraps up my playthrough of Bastion. I have to say, I really enjoyed playing this game, and I hope you guys enjoyed watching it. If you did, consider subscribing for more playthroughs like this in the future. For now, I'm gonna let the credits play till the end, and I'll see you guys in the next one.